guys, magluluto tayo ng tinolang itlog. Heto ang mga sangkap. Bawang, sibuyas, kamatis, luya, and this one, lemongrass. Apat na boiled egg, balatan or peel them, sayote, 1 cup of malunggay leaves. Let us prepare, chop all the ingredients. After, I'm going to cook the tinolang itlog. Heto na ang mga sangkap, tayo ay magluluto na.
Okay guys, tayo ay magigisa na. Okay, let's pour some coconut oil, saute sibuyas, bawang, kamatis, at nilo. Bawang, kamatis, at luya. Okay, once everything is soft, pour 4 cups of tubig. Okay, once everything is done, you slowly put the lemongrass, corn, and sayote. Guys, we're done. Let it simmer for 10 to 15 minutes on low fire. Okay guys, when the corn is soft, the sayote is soft, this is the time, the star of the show, we can put the eat load. Okay guys, give it a little stir. After stirring, now this is the time you can put the malunggay leaves. Okay guys, remember, season it with salt and pepper. Let's have a test taste.
Give me a bowl, blow.
Yummy!
Guys, this is the finished product. It smells so good!